Ronkonkoma, New York, CBSNewYork, Long Island Railroad service is being disrupted after a train struck an unauthorized vehicle on the tracks near Bethpage on Tuesday morning. The crash occurred just after 7 a.m., halting service on the Ronkonkoma branch in both directions east of Hicksville.